For this, auntie made a box shape like this, and then you made a hole like this. And then later, I will roll up to help make a hole with the scissors, and then use a string, any kind, and then later cut out your string if it's too long. And then when you're done, you can put if your hole is long hole then you can also make some branches if you want to. if your yellow doesn't, if you cannot see your yellow, you can use another color. Well, since my yellow, I cannot see it. I'm going to put red on it. And then I'm going to use orange next. See you in my next video.